All right. Let's check out these NBA scores on this New Year's Eve tonight. The Hawks beat the Wizards 130-126. Trae Young had 13 assists and 40 points tonight. So a double-double. And Kyle Kuzma had 38 points. And the Thunder beat the Nets 124-108. Mikal Bridges led the Nets with 22 points. And Shai Gilgeous-Alexander had 24. And 24 points in the win. And the Sun beat the Magic 112-107. Banchero had 28 points and 9 rebounds, so almost a double-double. Kevin Durant had 31 points. Devin Booker had 21. Nurkic had a double-double. And the Kings beat the Grizzlies 123-92. Light the beam! Sabonis had a triple-double. 13 points, 21 rebounds, 12 assists. De'Aaron Fox had 24 points, but Malik Monk had 27. Jaren Jackson led the way with 18 points for the Grizz. And unfortunately, the hated Celtics beat the Spurs 134-101. Jason Tatum had 25 points. Jaylen Brown had 24. Porzingis almost had a double-double. Meanwhile, Victor Wembanyama had 21 points. And finally, the Lakers lose a back-to-back. Fall to 500. They're 17-17. Hachimura had to leave the game with the left hamstring tightness. We don't know what his status is, but Anthony Davis had a double-double with 10 rebounds, 20 points. 34 points for LeBron. Austin Reeves had 20. Meanwhile, Zion on Brandon Ingram had 26 points. CJ McCollum had 22 points. Larry Nance had a double-double, 10 rebounds, 11 points. And what happened in the NFL? We wrap up week 17. Texans beat the Titans 26-3. Bears over the Falcons 37-17. Ravens over the Dolphins 56-19. So they clinched the one seed in the AFC. And the Saints beat the Buccaneers 23-13. Bills over the Patriots 27-21. Cardinals upset the Eagles 35-31. Jaguars shut out the Panthers 26-0. Colts beat the Raiders 23-20. So the Raiders are eliminated. The Niners beat the Commanders 27-10. So they clinched the one seed in the NFC. So the Ravens and the Niners get a bye. Rams, horns up as they beat the Giants 26-25. Rams are going to the postseason because the Steelers beat the Seahawks 30-23. Chiefs beat the Bengals 25-17. So the Chiefs won the AFC West. And the Broncos beat the Chargers 16-9. So that means their season's almost over. Yeah. In the Sunday night game, the Packers beat the Vikings 33-10. So week 17's a wrap. Week 18 is next week. And anything can happen. But the LA Kings The LA Kings lost in a shootout last night, 3-2, unfortunately. So the LA Kings have dropped 2 in a row. Yeah. The Kings play on January 2nd against the Maple Leafs. Well, we're under 2 hours away from the new year. And can't believe 2023 is almost up. Well, I'm happy the Rams are going to the playoffs. And Let's check out the weather this month of December. We have an average high of 71. We have an average low of 53. We had almost 3 inches of rain this month. And for the year, the highest temperature was 96 degrees back on October 5th. The coldest was Yeah. 96 was the highest this month. And the coldest temperature was 40 degrees back in February. And precipitation, we had almost 30 inches of rain this month, this year. Wow. Well, it's almost time to say goodbye to 2023 and hello to 2024. Almost there, folks. I'll catch you later.